The hospital in Butte welcomed the first baby born on New Year's Day. St. James Healthcare announced the arrival of Myles Worley Tuesday about 5:30 in the morning. His parents are Crystal Rodriguez and Wayne Worley. Congratulations to the parents.
All right, Nick Petrotoni's in with basketball. Lots of basketball this evening.
Yeah, well, we're getting right into the season after the new year. We're going to check on one Eagle who had a homecoming.